This is Minetest with a Technic mod for automation. There's no point in restarting the recording. I'm going to make many of these errors. So, I think I'm familiar with the game now. What's the viewing distance? Let's leave it. This will be food, right? This is going to be food. I think I'm familiar with the game. I tried this for a bit. At least I think I remember now that the hotbar is on the top, not on the bottom, like in the other game. And I think that that means I'm ready to enjoy the game instead of fighting it. First things to do in this game is never move without a pickaxe and a bit of wood. Second thing, always mark spawn. No marking spawn. But I've been on this world. I want to go on the positive. So positive. I want to go on this direction. Let's run. I used to play the other game, but the big company didn't give me instructions that I could understand to convert my Mojang account to big company account. So I'm locked out of the game. I've been here before. I know this is where I want to make our first start. It's much closer than I thought. There's a hole here to go mining. Perfect. And that's it. I'm gonna mark this as home here. Home. Here. That's what I wanna do. Here, and mark it at home. I don't like to get lost at all. So the first thing to do on this game is to get iron. And the other first thing is to get what we call that wool to make a bed, because nights are incredibly dark. So let's go down immediately. There's no time to lose. We just want to get two irons to make shears, so when we find sheep we can collect the... This is to make torches. We can't go anywhere without torches. I know that there's coal over there, but I can't go there because it's dark. I remember this. There's one coal here. That's all we need to start our game. Perfect. I have Technic plus some other mods. There's coal over here. I remember there's coal on the ground. There's coal on the ground. Yeah, good. We need more coal. I have also vein mine, obviously. This is a game, not a boring system. System for boring people, for bored people. Ouch. This is not iron. Let's grab a bit of something. Grab a bit of this with the vein mining. Now we have some stone. Good. And we're gonna use it mainly for this. That's useless. Where? I wish we could find... No. Does it go down here? Yes, it does. I'm gonna get lost. Is this iron? This is not iron. I just want some iron, please. Doesn't matter, just a bit. So I came from there, right? Let's put another one here. Oh, there's no more. This is iron, I remember, because of the color. Twelve irons. If I could get a bit more, I could start with the iron tools right now. Instead of... Should I go? Oh, more of this, give me. Instead of being what? Oh, I obviously I have shallow ores. That's why we're finding these ores so easily, because again, this is not to get me bored, it's to entertain me. I want to be entertained. I'm gonna get lost again. We're going down, right? So this should have more iron here. We are at minus 46 already. That's more iron. Yes. Okay, we're gonna start with a good set of tools. We need a good set of tools. That's it. Should I go downer? I think I'm happy with this. That's not iron. We will be those after we get our bed. Okay. We can see the... What is this green stuff? Oh, I've been here. I expected this before. Good. Follow the light. Go to the light. There was light over there. But then the game realized it's night. Oh man. I think that's our entrance. There was no water. This was not our entrance. I'm in the wrong entrance. Oops. Luckily, I marked home. Okay, we have too many entrances. This is it? I think so. So let's make a furnace here. I just need one furnace to start. To start procedures. Furnace me. Ooh, that was fast. There's a hole here. Why is that? We have bees. I don't know why. We have holes. I think this type of forest has more sheep than those glowing forests. From my previous experience, it's night. Let's go home. I also have the sprinting mode, you might have noticed. Everybody noticed that. We're gonna need a thingy right here. 13. Oh, I meant to do this, not the other one. 13, we can do it. 13, we can do the repair thing. For the repair, we need 11. I need one more iron. I'll do the pickaxe first. No, I'm gonna go back down and grab one more iron. Was it from here? I think it was from here, right? It was not here. Where did I went down? It was, I don't know where I went down. I thought it was from here. Obviously. What is that light? Okay. Oh, it's because I opened the water. I opened the water. Yeah, it's my fault. I don't know. And there's more iron here that I just did not see. That's why it changed. That's why I didn't recognize. I don't know what's happening. Okay, I'm taking the same way out as before. I guess so. And we can start with a very good set of tools. Excellent. Only four. I have coffee. It's cool outside. I have coffee. We're playing again. That's it. 16. I had enough. I did not need to go there. 16. So we're gonna do anvil. Of course, we have the anvil mod. We're gonna do a thingy, a repair thingy. Look at this, amazing. And a pickaxe. I never had this so early in the game. Basically, because I didn't know what I wanted. Now I know what I want. And we can repair, we can make a second one. Coughing alert. I think I finished coughing, so that's okay. More coffee, so I can cough again with more coffee. What I want to do, why am I doing this? Because I want to go down as soon as possible, and as soon as possible means right now. That's why I'm doing it. Okay, no damage. I don't have food yet, so avoid the match. Mm-hmm. Good. Let's go down right here. Actually, I don't like to go down here. because I went down here on last time, and there's a big cave in the middle, about 190 or something like that, and I don't like that. If I go there, what if I go there? You know what, I'm gonna go here anyway. I'm gonna go here. I think the cave is not too deep on this direction. Yeah, I know these guys were here. These are very hard stuffs. We don't like them. Oh, it's much faster. Good, so let's go here. Let's go here until after this. When this ends, yeah. Let's go here then. Start going down. This is the edge of the thing. Let's start going down here. Hopefully, we are far enough to avoid that void. We are not. We are not far enough to avoid that void, I think. We cannot avoid the void. So many things are here. 52. 15. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. This is how I go down on this game. Also in the other game. Oh, we are still on that thing. Okay, no problem. Now we are going down. Okay, no problem. We are in the room. I don't think this fall will cause damage. It did not cause any damage at all. Maybe we can explore these rooms because they might have some loot. At least they have iron here. How many irons? Excellent. Am I rich enough to leave torches about? There's no loot on these rooms. I came from there. Explored there already. It's all good. Let's carry on down. Is there more rooms down? Maybe not. Let's leave it like this. Okay. I want to go down to level 320 or 256. I'll go down like this. I'll collect some ore. I'll collect ores going down. Make a platform at 64. No, don't make a platform. I need iron before I start making a platform. I also need coffee. I need iron to start making a platform. This is how I go down. Oh, I have enough iron. So let's do the iron thing. Wow, excellent. Look at this. Let's go down and grab this iron and then go up and make the other tool that's not negotiable. 41 irons. We are rich. We are rich. Let's go up and do the other two. I got confused. I thought I was going out here. There's more coal over there. Good. It's daylight already. Excellent. Ooh, don't run so fast. So let's make more thingies. Okay. It's gonna place our place, so we're gonna take these things down. When you pick wood with a pickaxe, it will not damage the pickaxe. I think we have enough iron and enough wood to make a hopper. We're gonna make a hopper. I'm very suspicious of these bees. Very suspicious. One. Let's make all of it. I don't know how many we can make. Because I want to make one of these. Can I make it with these guys? I think I tried. It did not work before, so it doesn't work now. And okay, we have these now, right? So let's make one, two. One. We have three of those. Why don't use them then? Excellent. We have 15. Let's make one. Stuck. Let's put one more here. 9. With 9 we cannot make the hammer yet. We need 11 to make a hammer. Because we're gonna make this one. We make a hammer. 3x3 hammer. So let's go to -64 and start our first platform there. Let's make more chests. Good, so we leave two up here. Somebody ran out of torches already. And take two downstairs to our first platform. 14. We don't need this. Let's just take a bit with us. Many more ladders. Many more ladder. One. Many more ladder. We're gonna go to 64 to start with. We can now go to 64. What if I do this? Perfect. Now we can go to somewhere else. Perfect. Not perfect, but what can we do? Okay, we can go to 200. Let's go to 64. Don't mess up. Are we very far from 64? We can sprint down also. She's good. We are at a search. So I'll take you with me to 64, but we need to repair our pickaxe already. And this is how it's done. Be careful, it's a bit on the noisy side. I forgot to reduce the sound on TV. Should be better now. And we pick this. It is going to 64 with us. Let's go very quickly to 64. It's important to have this here. We still need all the coal we can get. Marble might be a good thing, we don't know. Almost at 64. The deeper we go, the more good. The more goods we have, so this is 64. Yes, it is. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, what is this gravel? Why it had to be gravel? It cannot be gravel. Three, four, and now we start our thing. Oh, come on. Why? We started with our thing here with our 3x3. This is how it's done. Now we do 1, 2, 3. Good, and 1, 2, 3. Oh, it was not here. Messed up. No, I didn't like it. This is our mining platform. We're gonna mine right here. Now we open a bit more. Mason already. Mason already. More iron. What do I need to do here? More coal, more iron. Even gold now. We need to start collecting other materials. Oh, guess we need to put chests down. So why two chests? This is with stuff to go up, this is with stuff to stay down. This is the stuff that stays down. This is the stuff that goes up. Oops. Yeah, I didn't clear the inventory before coming down. Good. Gimme. On the center, we make two more doors. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna mine here just a bit. Let's go 1, 2, 1, 2. So let's mark the drawer again. And I'm just gonna mine like this. No water, please. Why you water? Why do we have water? I don't like it. So let's go mine on the other side. Totally no problem. Just go to the other side. Oh, the water went there. Good riddance. So I'm gonna mine a bit at minus 64 like this. But not too much, because as soon as we go down a bit more, it becomes more better. Many more goodies. Eventually we'll have a hopper here also. This is our singing. Let's put more stuff over here. This is going up. Even the gravel. But I'll mine a bit here. I think I'll make a pickaxe of meson already. Of mezi or whatever it's called. Because it will go down much faster. Yeah. It'll go down much faster. So where are the sticks? We're gonna need sticks. We're gonna need to go down. We're gonna need all this and more coal. We're gonna find coal. Yep. The problem is that sometimes I forget to repair the tools, and they break and we lose them. That is what we call a problem. I have to get rid of this gravel. Gravel going down? No. But I can't have this like this. So I'm gonna need this to repair it. Maybe one right now. See, much faster. Good. I need another one. But this can be like this. I got more iron. I don't mind if I do. So obviously, I was going to say something that I don't remember. Sand. Okay, I'm going to go down. I'll be back when I reach the void, maybe, or when I reach 256 or the void. Yeah, that's going to be it. Don't go anywhere. Okay, there's a problem here. We are at level, what's level? Level 187. Can you hear water? We are close to the void. Almost. I still hope we could avoid it. But I don't think we can avoid it then. Maybe we just left of it. Maybe we just left of it. We are just left of it. So I'm doing the mine veining with the iron pickaxe to avoid mining stone inadvertently. I made another platform at level 188. Okay, we don't hear the water anymore. Did we avoid the void? That would be nice, eh? That would have been nice. Find mine with this pickaxe. Good. So, we still have support over there. That's it. Oh no. Maybe we avoid the void. That makes me happy. Let's see how that goes then. Oh, see, this tool is gone. Let's go to 128 to repair it. Here it is, 128. I just made the doors. I didn't start it. I didn't start the tunnels. Okay. Everything seems fine now. Maybe we really avoided the void. We don't have much wood at all. Go down. Fast. Think we avoided it? Maybe. Good. Let's do the vine mine with this. Excellent. Even quartz. We need quartz for micro expansion. I use micro expansion on my learning adventures. Forget it. But I'm gonna see if Logistica or the other one that I don't remember which one, or storage and retrieve. This is suspicious. Why do we have sand now? Does it mean we are close to that thingy? To the void? The void did have water, and we don't hear water anymore. If that's true, I'm very happy with it. I think we passed the void. Famous last words, right? That was not void, that was just a chunk boundary. Let's see. I'm very confident we avoid the void. Our level is 225. Okay, a couple more and I assume we avoid the void. What I'm gonna assume, really. Really, really now. Less ores now. Why is that? We're very close to. Just 10 more. So this is four, five, six, seven. Oh, we need to repair that thing. We need to make more torches also. Everything is falling apart. That's what it is. Oh man. 252. I'll make another platform at 256. But I've been very lucky. Oh, I got two diamonds. Six diamonds. I put it on the 128. What were three? I think we didn't get into the void. This is it, 256. I want to be at 272, so. This is it. Oh, I hear water again. It's very disturbing. 272, so let's open this here. Can I use. Massive pickaxe without destroying everything. Perfect. Is this the void? No, it's just another void. I guess we avoid the main void and went to a small void. It's all good. I have no problem with that. So 9 by 9, 3. I guess this 256 platform is not gonna be very interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops, I forgot it was three more. Let's do it anyway. Okay, we are richer. Let me sort. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's no point on going there, right? Especially, I don't want water here. We just leave it like this. Do we want to go there? Can I go back? Okay. Nothing too bad. Let's do our thing. Put some furnace here. I have three of these, not enough. So let's do two furnace sizes. Two furnace sizes. Let's put some sink here and 1, 2, 3 here and 1, 2, 3 here. Can we make three? Let's make three chests. One of them is gonna be a hopper. Same thing as in the, oh. Same thing as it was planned. Same thing with the two chests. This has been working relatively well for me. What do we want to leave down? We have too many of these. What is this? Marble? And we are going up now. Just after we leave anvil here, because we need anvils. 4, 7, perfect. Perfect plus one. Oh, we are stickless. Let's go to 64. Let's go to 128. We just collect something else. What? Why? I was clicking on the wrong buttons. 128, I say. Here we are. Oh, this belongs here. What are we thinking? What was I thinking? There is no sticks here. Forget everything. Let's go up. Is there any goodies here? Oh yeah. The diamonds are there. No, I think we might still have goodies on the 64. Where is it? Is it here? It is here. Look at these goodies. I never used those books, so I can leave them for now. Here. Do we have a bit of this? We don't want that. More marble. We can do this sometime. Do we have enough iron with us? Yeah, 99 over here, 71 over there. Let's go up. It's almost night. Where is home? Home is there. How do we get home? Okay. It's almost night. Let's put good stuff here. And blocks over here. What are we missing? We're missing this. We should make more iron. 21 irons. Well, that's what we need. but it's night. It's already night. This is terrible. No wood. No problem. We need to clear this around anyway. I think we need to clear this also. This thing of no wool, this is terrible. We want wool. Any sheep at all around here? Should I go that side to find sheep? No, should not go that side. Oh, I need a ladder, right? I need a ladder. So let's make one leather collection tool. Here it is. And we need leather to make shears, I think. Yeah, we need one leather to make shear. Never find any. Will we ever find something? I don't think we ever find. So, but this will complete its objective number one if we find it. Anything at all? Okay, we have the leather here. Yes, we have the leather. Good. If we could find some sheep. That's a sheep for sure. It's not a sheep. Anyway, we'll never find sheep on the first expedition. I see some movement over there. Nope, it's just sand. It's 10 p.m. 11 p.m. Oh, but here is where I found cotton seeds, so might as well go. This is not like the other game. I don't like monsters that attack me. Oh, we have to cross this forest first, then we get to the tropical forest. And that's where we found the jungle grass that contains a rare number of cotton seeds. I want to run, but I'll fall in the hole, right? Like this hole. Yeah, this forest is not small, I don't think. Mm-hmm. Oh, we getting, no, not yet, but we can get it already. Sort. I don't know if we need bamboo for anything. I don't think I use bamboo in my... Okay, we left that forest. Soon we'll see a big crevasse. Soon we'll see jungle grass, which is this one. I think it's one seed per 32. I almost said half a stack, which would have banned me from this game. About 30 of these will give us one seed. Of course, I hope in the way back we find, now that the chunks are generated, I hope to see. Okay, one, at least one. I hope to see sheep on the way back. How many? Three. Wow, if we have three, we can have four, right? For sure, let's go until four. While we wait for the sheep to spawn around us. It should make a double click. Nope. Only made one click. Let's go home. Where are the sheep? Where are the sheep? Here. Okay, we got two. Why only one? Because the other one are here. Good. We can make a bed now. And when we make a bed, the first episode will end. So now I'm confident I can run because I have a bed. I hear people say don't run with scissors. Never heard people say don't run with bats. Where's home? So that's why I'm not afraid of running with a bat. It's not assembled a bat, but doesn't matter, it's still a bat. I think it's the first time I got bat I got wool on the first expedition. Win. It's a win. Let's make a bed. Woohoo. Best thing ever. No more scary dark nights. And if I put this, now looks like a room. Does this mark respawn? I don't know. Good. Excellent, I would say. It's a little better than good. This marks the end of the first episode. on the next episode, I'm gonna try to use logistics. Look at this. It has lots of things. Is it cheap? Access point, that's good. Autocrafter, that's excellent. Cobble generator. Okay, I like cobble generator. Silverine. That's why I never use this logistic. There's no recipes to make silverine. Yep. I'm gonna remove the logistics because... No, I'm gonna research what's with the silverine. And if there's no silverine, I'll remove this. This looks good. Or the other one, automated and retrieval. Automatic storage and retrieval system. Is that it? Okay, at least we have. Where is this? Okay. At least we can make everything, right? Storage cell, and what is this? Lift. I'm gonna try to make this. But I would like to do logistics. How do we make silverine? No recipes. Can I copy this? Copy. Silverine. Okay, again, no recipes. Oh, come on. I don't do these things. Again, no recipes. Okay. I'm gonna try to see if there are recipes for this or... If not, I'll remove this package. I don't like to get stuff from create mode or whatever it's called. This is the end of the episode. See you next time.